everyone. Carol here. I started to cover my records in white paint, and I thought, why let it dry? Let's just play and try something. So I thought I would do a chain pull on top. And I just tried it and I didn't record it, but now I'm starting to record now. So this is a chain that I have, and I just dipped it in some burnt sienna. I think this is DecoArt. No, it's Artist Loft in the Tube. They're number 2 paint. So I'm gonna pull this one now. It's been sitting here for a while. And I just thought it looks so awesome. Was just a spur of the moment video that I was, well, spur of the moment video, but it was not planned. Sometimes when things aren't planned, they're better. You never know. Let's try this blue. Dip the other end in the blue. Look at the cells coming out. And this base is my house paint with floetrol. And my colored paints are floetrol 50-50 with paint. Less is more. Just gonna pull that off the side. My sister, Dianne King Walker, she does dropping paint by Dianne, and she does chain pulls and string pulls also, and she just does any old way, and you never know, it comes out, what you don't think might come out pretty comes out awesome. So just, it's hard sometimes for me to be just loose and just free for all. But I'm trying. You should check her channel out. Dianne, Dropping Paint by Dianne. Pretty good little videos she does. She's trying to get her channel growing. So I'll give her a shout out. So if you like string pulls and chain pulls, she does quite a few. All right. Oh, okay, that's it. I'm gonna stop this video. I'll hold it up for you. Check out those cells. Aren't they pretty? Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe to my channel. Hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you. Bye-bye.